So what's going on?
So we're here at Gulfstream Park. I'm picking out some designer clothes from Rockstar, from Lily McKay. Really cute clothes. If you look at the selection, colorful, really light fabric, super Florida, I feel.
Here, early rising to get this pre-taping done. So excited.
So I want to get started right away. I'm so excited. We are excited.
Good morning, guys.
This is nice, ladies. Thank you.
Why? Because we're Miss Florida USA, the state championship of pageantry, and that's what we do.
So we're under this overhang because a torrential downpour just came out of nowhere.
And it never fails. It always rains.
Florida.
What are we doing?
We're gonna take some pictures, our video, shoes, and our beautiful clothes that we're sponsored by.
Presenting our fashion break here at the Village at Gulfstream Park.
Summer tradition. We have been searching all of the Sunshine State to represent the finest delegates competing for the title. So root for your hometown favorite, then watch dreams come true. Why? Because we're Miss Florida USA, the state championship of pageantry, and that's what we do.
So what's your professional opinion of the day?
Professional opinion? That it is very humid outside and the girls did great. Who will be the next Miss Florida USA? I don't know.
Some young lady's life's gonna change forever.
Forever.
And ever.
I don't know.